was like trapeze and juggling, even though I failed at the juggling part. But after that, my friend and I made a pair of stilts, and every summer we always, I don't know, like stilting on the 4th of July Independence Day parades, and it's a lot of fun. Or just walk around the neighborhood and try and cause car crashes because people are staring at us.